Recall alert for you. The Consumer Product Safety Commission is pulling nearly 5 million blenders that have injured dozens of people already. This is the BlendJet 2 portable blender. Officials say there have been more than 300 incidents where the blades broke off. There have also been reports of the blender overheating and causing fires. At least 49 people suffered minor burns. One person reported being cut. The product was sold at Costco, Target, and Walmart.